At the moment she died, there was no gleaming fields of Elysium stretched out before her. There was this dark, black abyss.
There's been a terrible accident. Late last night, your sisters and your father were all killed. We're sorry for your loss.
I was wrong about everything. And all those people who listened, and they trusted me, and they followed me, all those people.
The right to live a little before I die. Haven't I? Someone touch me. Just go.
Now try holding their lives in balance every day.
Put that thing up here, Lux.
You voted for his acquittal, didn't you?
Face it. See if the silence hadn't come back.